The County Sheriff's Office has released dashcam footage from the first time deputies encountered wanted fugitive Michael Burham, who led police on a 4-day manhunt all across the Lowcountry. Burham was wanted on charges out of New York of sexual assault, murder, and kidnapping. This is from May 23rd, one day before Burham was taken into custody on Halfway Creek Road. You can see right there, deputies were speaking to Burham. He was on a bike before he ran off into the woods.